What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the can't join player session and connection failed errors you are getting when trying to play Dying Light 2 in co-op mode. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, the multiplayer mode in Dying Light 2 is not accessible from the beginning when starting out. You will need to finish the Markers of Plague main story quest to get access to the co-op mode of the game. If you haven't reached this point yet, then you may get the connection failed error when trying to join a game. You should then simply try to restart the game. This will reconnect you to the game's services, and you should be able to reconnect from there. This has helped the majority of players. In case the issue persists, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection by restarting your router or using a different network connection. Next, close the game and open up your Steam library. From here, right-click Dying Light 2 and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a moment to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. To check the Dying Light server status, you will have to make use of the official Twitter account. Here, server problems will be posted in the future. The Dying Light account has also explained that there is a surge in players and that some co-op problems might come up before the game gets patched in future updates. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.